Took a long, hard look at my life. Lost my way.
In my years of training and being a student myself, I've learned that in order to have, you know, unlimited energy or high, you know, high degrees of focus, you have to have a greater sense of purpose other than just going out and, you know, and trying to make money. And so what we've learned, what I've learned over the years is, you know, is looking to work on character, work on giving to charity, whether it's soccer clubs, basketball programs, YMCA, strong kids programs. This is all stuff that, you know, that just, you know, just makes the heart sing. And, you know, and I, you know, I want to see our guys be successful. So I have to be ready to go the, you know, go the extra mile. We would say that. I have to be ready. I have to be willing. And I have to have that strong desire. Then I share a much more powerful message. It's part of the journey, right? It's part of the journey, and it gives, you know, it gives a much greater feeling when you're not just, you know, doing it for money, doing it for yourself. You're doing it to help change people's lives, help them create their, you know, their dreams, having their dreams come true. And, you know, and that's really our job. Our job is mentoring and coaching, and your first student becomes yourself.
All right, hi. So we're from Fairview. We're with Brian Marcellus. The whole thing we kind of thought just with Brian Marcellus is that he really believes in giving rather than receiving. Like,
Thank you, Brian.
Like, thank you.
Brian, thank you.
Brian's the best. Like, I've been working with Brian for like 3 years now, and he has helped everything from like outside of work, inside work. Gives back to the YMCA, which is in Oshawa. He does the boys and girls.
He just impacts people so well. Everyone around him just feeds off his positive energy, and it just transfers and transfers and transfers. And the atmosphere he brings to this office is unmatched.
Adding on to like giving back to the community, I don't know, like in a community where I live in, like you see a lot of younger kids compared to like when you were younger, and you didn't see them have as much like opportunity you have now as you're older. So it's like it gives you that push to, like, you know, go out and actually not only do it for yourself but for the kids.
All go to the Y. We donate to the Y whenever we can. We actually go even further when we're on road trips. We see random people that need help, we help them. Just because that's what we've been taught. When you get, you give back. And that's basically the Brian Marcellus way. He definitely gives back to us.
For me personally, I've been with Brian for about 5 years now. I was severely overweight. Probably about roughly around 300 pounds, and Brian teaches us how to be healthy, how to be spiritual, physical, anything that has to do with self-help. Brian teaches us not just how to knock doors and make money, but he believes that will also help us in our success as well. And Brian always teaches us to give back and help others, right? So don't be selfless and stuff like that.
Brian, as a professional, everyone that knows Brian, they like him. They think he's the big monster, Big Brian. Yeah. But he's a big care bear. He takes care of everyone.
Yeah.
Basically, he helped me learn about more things, reading books, introduced me to Cubby. Love Cubby. As well as tax-free savings account. I opened that because of him. Thinking about RSPs because of him. I'm back in the gym because of him. So a lot of influence there. And then just the donations he can be given to Oshawa, YMCA, Boys and Girls Club.
Yeah.
It was great to be there. A great experience to give Christmas gifts as well. So it's just an awesome experience.
Always feels good to give back.